Hey, welcome back to Palm Breeze Cafe. Kim, we're talking about translations and learning foreign languages.
That's right. We're going to look at a couple of really cool websites, and I chose these specifically because they're highly interactive. And by that I mean it's more than just being in a passive mode where you may be, in language acquisition, obviously you have to do some memorization.
Yes.
So we saw flashcards before and we saw those kind of things. But let's take it up a notch where you're actually creating and interacting with other people who are also learning.
This is the first one
that we're going to look at is called Busuu.com. And as I mentioned before, this is not an American-centric. This is an international gathering place of language learners.
And it's really
cool. So what did you call a worldwide classroom? It literally is. And it is free for the basic services, and that includes a lot. Or, as with most of these services, if you like it and you want additional features, there's an upgrade path.
You want to go to the next level.
And it's still relatively inexpensive. Okay?
That's great.
So I went ahead and I've signed up for my free account, and I uploaded my picture after Lee gave us that little nudge about, if you want to be social, you got to have a picture, and I agree. So I've got that, and I'm an English language learner, and I've decided I want to brush up on my German. I lived in Germany 20 years ago, and I'd like to go back to visit sometime.
Okay.
So I have a smattering of German, very smattering. And so I wanted to go ahead and get that started. So I've set myself up for this German course. And as you can see down here, I'm going to scroll down just a little bit. There are other people that are online right now that are also studying. And this seems to be kind of a college age kind of a website. Most of the people I've seen on here are in that age range. And if we're lucky, we might even have somebody pop in and want to have a chat with
us. You said you had that earlier.
Earlier today, I was just kind of playing around on the site, and a gal came on, and she's learning English, and she wanted to practice her English by just doing a little typing and, ask each other where we're from.
That's great.
And really was kind of fun. And, of course, then she asked me to type some German, and I said I have to go. So, but here's my course. I'm going to go on to my course now. And as you can see, the course offers you vocabulary, dialogue, writing.
Wow.
There's these chat rooms that you can get in with other folks, and again, practice. So if I was, really wanted to practice my German, I might want to go in there and do a little bit of that. There's a podcast and everything. It prompted me. You saw the one that was flashing, because I did the first two parts of the lessons of vocabulary, and it's smart enough to know that the next thing I should be moving on to is this lesson on dialogue.
Okay.
So, as you see over on the right, there's a blank screen, but if I click on this little block here, it's going to show me the translation. So, if I'm brand new, I'm a brand new beginner, and I really haven't studied at all, it's not going to have much meaning to me. But now, what I'll do is I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to play this.
Neue Freunde. Zwei neue Freunde treffen sich in der Universität.
Just give me the little intro, and then it's going to go into the dialogue.
Hallo, ich heiße Peter.
Hallo Peter, ich freue mich, dich kennenzulernen. Ich heiße Julia.
Wie? Julia?
Nein, Julia. J-U-L.
Okay, so I'll pause that. So, one of the hard things about learning, if you live in a foreign country, it's the conversational stuff that's tough.
Because it changes.
Because it changes all the time. It has to be done in context. So they've got great ways to get you started on that. So that's a great way to go. And again, there's lots of entry points in here. So I'm in my German, and I really like this. There's a learning map.
Wow.
And I started here up in the upper left-hand corner, and it shows me which ones I've completed. And I can just move right along, and I can go through each lesson so I can jump back and forth.
This is very thorough.
It's really, really nicely done. And again, it is F-R-E-E. And you can see it's pretty popular because there's a lot of folks online right now that are interacting with each other on this site. So lots of other fun things to do here. Again, if I wanted to go home and I wanted to add a language, it's very easy. I just click on the language I want to add. I'm still a native English speaker. What do I want to learn? Gee, there's a few to choose from here, Lee.
Oh, my God, look at all of them.
I know it. And what I find is you're seeing a lot of these folks that are on the site are thinking about relocating to another country. So they're picking up for business reasons, for employability reasons, they're picking up foreign languages. And look, there's Yiddish, Lee. Okay?
Hey.
So I'm going to learn Yiddish so Lee and I can speak a little more.
It'll help you with Marion,
too. Yeah, exactly. So I'll work on my Yiddish, and that'll be added to my homepage. And when I go back to my homepage, you'll see that I'm now learning English, or I'm still a native speaker. But I'm working on my German, and I'm also working on my Yiddish. So lots of really fun things at Busuu.com. All right, let's go to this next one. This one is really cool, and the web address for this one is mingoville.com.
This looks like okay. fun.
And this is probably geared at students or learners that are a little bit younger.
Say elementary, early middle school.
Elementary, and it's got lots of really cool things. I like it because of how interactive it is. I've got my little icon. Everybody's got a little flamingo to walk around in. And there's lots of learning games like this. And again, it's interactive. I'm not the only person in here playing this game.
Okay.
There are probably kids somewhere. And you'll see what I want to do here is I'm going to select on an item down here, and it's going to tell me what it is, and then I have to spell it.
Oh, good luck.
Yeah. So that's going to be my gloves, and then I can just go up here and I grab the letters that I want to do, and I can put them in order. So I'm going to find a G.
Okay, I see somebody else working.
Yeah, everybody.
At the
same it's entirely interactive. So as I'm working, they're working. It was kind of fun because. You can put letters together, and you can also take other people's letters away. So, kids are going to love that. So there's my G-L-O-V. You got to find the letters, and people are moving them while you're working. There's an E. Yeah, there's an E, so I got an E.
And there's your S.
And there's my S. So right. I've got gloves now. That's one of the ones that I needed.
It blows it for you.
And it blew it up. And somebody else did sunglasses while we were in there. So a lot of fun. That's just one of these interactive games that you can take. And another one that I like is this fun little driving boat game here. And this is also a lot of fun because you get to, again, get in the room with somebody else. So you're not just doing this on your own. And the goal of this game is to go around and collect the pictures that are appropriate for the text. So I want to make sure I float over the Big Brother. Okay, now I'm going to float over bad. Look, that's a picture of Greg. No, that's the devil. Okay, same thing. All right, so I've got that, and then I want to go over here and race over my picture of father.
This would make learning a language so much fun for young kids that they couldn't help but learn.
Yeah, so, and there are other games. There's another game where you actually play against other kids, and a lot of fun. So a lot of things in here, and just like Busuu, at the basic level, you can do a lot of things. You can learn a lot. It's a lot of fun. But if you want to, go further. And one of the things I don't like about this site so much, it does kind of nag you to upgrade to the paid version a little more than I would like to see. But for the most part, somebody said hi to me. And, that's Floricita. So she said hi to me. I don't know how to talk to anybody back, but Floricita is here with me. This program, by the way, is primarily intended for learning English if you speak another language.
Oh, that's okay? cool.
So this is really an English language learning acquisition program.
This would be great for our ESOL
students. Great for ESOL students again, anybody who's, going to be going to an English country and that kind of thing. You also have a dictionary where you can record your own saying. So I'll do this. I'll finish up by saying one last word, which is, so I can make my own dictionary, record my own sounds, and
great site, Kim.
Save it all in there. So great site, Mingoville, Busuu.com if you're a little bit older, Mingoville if you're a little bit younger.
We're going to see you in Mingoville in a few days, so we'll see you there, and we're going to be back with another segment.
One more segment, that's right.